Good morning, my lovely babies. This is your English class, and yesterday we did letter J. Today we are going to do a recap of letter J. Tell me, what is the sound that letter J makes? It's J. J, 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 J. Let me show you the formation of letter J. Make one standing line. Come down. Take a turn and then make a bindi on the top. This is a four letter. Babies, but if you really think so that we are tired of our writing work or the crafts which our teachers are sending, then there is a very interesting game for you, which will give strength to your fingers and you will enjoy that game. You don't have to write anything. You don't have to make a craft. So here is the game for you. So you can see I have arranged lot of jars here. J, jar. So jar is a container having cylindrical shape. So it can be of plastic or a glass. I am going to remove the lids of all the jars for my baby. And then I will ask her to try these lids and find out the right jar. This game will keep you occupied for a long time. So, Anika, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
In this game, you have to find out the right lid for the jars. Please start the activity. Believe you me, it is fun.
This lid is small for this jar.
Try another jar. Oh, it fits very well.
It can't be fit with this jar.
Very good. Nice attempt. It is very big. Try some other jar. Perfect. No, it is big. No, keep on trying. Nice attempt. Well done. Okay. Nice try. Are you enjoying this activity?
Yes, ma'am. I'm enjoying this activity.
How many jars are left? Only two. And amazing, excellent. So babies, this is really nice activity. Do it at home and share your videos. All right, now I'm going to tell you a very nice gross motor activity. The name of the activity is jumping jack activity. In this activity, you have to stand in attention position, hands by your side, feet together. And then we are going to be jumping up and out, spreading both feet apart and flapping our hands above our head, clapping them together. Okay? Now repeat that movement over and over. Yes, now you know how to do jumping jack exercise. You have to do it at least 20 times. Correct. Great job. Let's do another exercise. Our second exercise is jump squat. Jump. In this exercise, stand straight with your feet shoulder width apart. Hands by your side. Shoulder rolled back. Chin up. Push your buttocks out. bend your knees and squat down or resume a sitting position. Bring your palms together as you squat down. While getting up, propel your body upwards and jump. Throw your hands backwards. Land gently on the floor and squat down. Now do set of 15.